don't have too much time to just lavishly shoot and then figure it out on the other.
If you're looking at a multi-cam setup, you can have one on frame for the face and one for the reaction, and you've got two shots on the same time, so probably that's one way.
Film is analog because it's just a chemistry, it's just chemicals on emulsion on film. So when you expose it to light, the whole bandwidth of the light exposes the film. But in video, what happens is it has to turn into electronic signals. And that's how they bundle your whole package into your video.